both sink. They would put a boom around it, and it probably is about like maybe 30 or 40 feet that would go around the whole thing. And after they put a boom around all of it, then they put these pads down, and they'll throw like maybe a couple dozen of them into the water to soak up. And once they get like as bad as this, or this one can probably take a little bit more oil, but once they get real soaked, then they take like a little fish hook and they'll pull them out.
But when you guys wait for the second one, the oil that went all the way to the bottom, you guys wait for it to go up?
Yep, in a sense.